I'm ahead of the train, Mum. What are my orders? I'm in position, Mom. Lining up a shot.
Do you have the shot?
Negative. I do not have a clear shot. They're heading towards another tunnel.
Take the bloody shot. Now.
Bond here.
Morning, 007. I need an update. Did you learn anything from Goldfinger's assistant?
The girl is dead.
What?
He must have gotten wind of our investigation.
The Treasury is convinced Goldfinger is behind the rising gold prices. I want you on the next flight to his headquarters in Switzerland.
I'm on my way.
Thank you. Bond. We need proof Goldfinger is smuggling gold out of the UK. You need to gather the evidence we can use to arrest him and get out. Stay undercover. Watchful for any items of interest that may provide valuable intelligence to support your current mission. enemies are preoccupied or unaware of your presence, you can pass them by using stealth techniques. Bond, there is a motion tracking radar built into your wristwatch. Use it to identify the location of your enemies.
MI6. I've got the evidence.
Bond, be on the watch for additional photographic evidence.
Transmitting now.
We've received your transmission, 007. While we analyze the data, you should check the area for more evidence. Bond, your smartphone is detecting biotoxic gas. We've upgraded the phone's operating system with a biometric filter. Use this function to analyze and track the gas. Bond, be careful. That's deadly nerve gas. Any exposure will kill you.
Final loading weights on the canisters.
I've told you before, I don't work for you. I work for Goldfinger. If you've got a problem, bring it up with him.
You've got 30 minutes.
Bond to MI6. I think there's more to Goldfinger's operation than we thought. I'm going to investigate.
But M said...
Negative, Bond. I will not allow you to jeopardize this investigation by being reckless. Do I make myself clear?
Perfectly. I won't be reckless.
What is this?
Take defensive positions!
respond to MI6. Goldfinger's got enough nerve gas to take out half of London.
Make sure this has been packaged securely. I want you to double check the canisters.
He's just walked into view.
Yes, sir.
I'm tired of Ling ignoring me. You change the weight of those canisters, my pilots are in danger. The deal is off.
Pussy. My darling pussy. Your pilots are well paid. Mr. Ling knows what he's doing. Operation Grand Slam will proceed with or without you. Now, let's get back to work. All of you!
Bond, go after that girl. I want to know everything there is to know about Operation Grand Slam.
Will do. Bond out.
These stupid boots are killing my feet.
Bond, we must avoid detection at all cost. If the enemy raises the alarm, you'll fail your mission.
Drop an airplane on my foot. Like that's going to happen. There's more chance of being cut in half by those lasers.
Can I help you?
I want to know what you're up to with Goldfinger.
That's none of your business.
It became my business when Goldfinger's assistant turned up in a hotel room dead, painted gold.
Jill.
What is Goldfinger doing with a shipment of nerve gas?
I don't know. I don't know anything about nerve gas.
Where does Goldfinger have the plans for Operation Grand Slam?
In his office.
Take me there, now.
Okay. Stay behind me. If anybody asks, I'll do the talking. Well, as you seem to know so much about me, I just hope you know what you're up against with Goldfinger. If I had to choose, I'd bet on him, not you. I hope you know what you're doing.
Miss Galore, Mr. Goldfinger has left for the evening. Who is this?
Oh, this is... By the way, I didn't catch your...
James Bond.
If you want to get past those guys, you'll have to figure out a way to distract them.
Bond, remember that you can create a distraction by aiming the laser in your wristwatch at certain kinds of acoustic devices.
Nothing's funny. I'm going to check it out.
Thank you. biometric filter on your smartphone to identify the pattern required to unlock the touch-sensitive key panel.
I know he keeps the plans in here somewhere.
Bond, Goldfinger may be hiding important items in this room. See if you can find anything of interest.
Maybe you can look for fingerprints that will give you a clue to its location. Something over here.
Thank you.
James, I swear I didn't know about the nerve gas. I thought we were just going to knock the soldiers out. I didn't agree to kill anyone.
What soldiers? Where?
The United States. Kentucky. That's all I know.
Of course. Fort Knox.
Who are you calling?
A friend. Felix Leiter, at the CIA.
Goldfinger. Thank God you're here. He forced me to bring him up to your office.
Yes, I saw. We meet again, Mr. Bond. I thought you would have taken the hint in Miami. I'm not a man to be trifled with. I'll deal with you later. You'll deal with Bond now. Good day, Mr. Bond.
Start the engine. Drive back to the complex.
If you insist. You might want to fasten your seatbelt. I'd hate to lose a passenger.
Worry about yourself. No fool.
As you please.
This is gold, Mr. Bond. All of my life, I've been in love with its color, its brilliance, its divine heaviness.
I think you made your point, Goldfinger. Thank you for the demonstration.
I work in any enterprise that will increase the value of my holdings. And I do not intend to let you or MI6 interfere with me.
Goldfinger, do you expect me to talk?
No, Mr. Bond. I expect you to die.
You're forgetting one thing. If I don't call in, MI6 will send 008 to replace me. They know what I know.
You know nothing, Mr. Bond.
What about Operation Grand Slam?
Two words you may have overheard. which cannot possibly have any significance to you or anyone in your organization.
Can you afford to take the chance?
Welcome to Fort Knox, Mr. Bond. The pilot has turned off the seatbelt sign, and her pilots have dropped nerve gas on all the American troops. Now follow me.
To admire your determination, Goldfinger. All this to steal the gold.
Don't be silly, Mr. Bond. I thought you had more imagination than that. I'm going to irradiate the gold with a nuclear weapon. Nobody will be able to touch it for a century.
And the value of your holdings will skyrocket.
Exactly, Mr. Bond. But alas, you won't be alive to see it. Bring him ahead. Handcuff him to the bomb.
Freeze! CIA! Get your hands in the air!
Let's move it!
Felix, I'm going after the bomb. So who tipped you off?
Your friend, Pussy Galore. She helped us switch out the nerve gas for oxygen.
Good. All that's left is a nuclear bomb.
Here. You may need this. On three. Go! Kill the power to the elevators. Let's go!
Let's move out!
Come on, hustle!
Come on, go, go, go!
Breach the door!
Eyes on the car.
Thank you.
Blast that door open!
On the double! Advance!
James, I'm gonna cut the power! Cover me! Here, you'll need these.
first. Cover me.
James, you go this way. I'll double back and take the service here first.
Felix.
Get the damn bomb.
Is he covering fire?
Go after him!
Felix, I've opened the bomb. Any advice?
Yes. Don't cut the wrong wire.
Well done, James. Let's get out of here. We've got a plane waiting to take you to Washington. When the president invites you to lunch, you can't say no.
I must be dreaming.
Not anymore. Felix wanted to make sure you had a comfortable flight.
How long do we have?
It's another hour to Washington, but I've got to keep an eye on the autopilot.
Unless we were forced to divert.
That's a splendid idea, Mr. Bond. Go, set a course for Cuba.
Congratulations on the promotion, Goldfinger. But I suppose it's a small consolation for failing to blow up Fort Knot.
You have interfered with my plans for the last time, Mr. Bond. Stand up.
It's dangerous to fire a gun in a plane, Goldfinger.
Go! I told you to change course!